This video will show how to capture an image group with the Leica GS18i GNSS RTK rover. The Leica GS18i gives the ability to capture images of the site and allows points to be measured from these images with survey grade accuracy. This is made possible using visual positioning technology that is based on the seamless integration of GNSS, IMU and a camera. The GS18i works with Leica Captivate Field software and Leica Infinity Office software. This video will first show using the GS18i as a traditional RTK rover, and then show how to capture images so that points can be measured in them later. Subsequent videos will show how the points are measured in the images. Let's see how to set up and use the GS18i. First, insert a battery and attach the antenna to the GS18i sensor. With the pole and the CS controller assembled, screw the sensor onto the top of the pole. To use the GS18i as a traditional RTK rover, align the sensor interface with the controller by adjusting the controller bracket on the pole. The GS18i is a tilt-compensating GNSS rover, which means points can be measured without the need to hold the pole vertical. To make tilt-compensated measurements, the IMU needs to be initialized. This is done automatically when having an RTK or SmartLink fixed position and the GNSS rover is moved around. Measurements can be made by placing the pole tip on the point to be measured without needing to level the pole. When measuring using a traditional GNSS RTK rover, there can often be obstructions which mean the point to be measured cannot be reached. This might be an object such as a building which disrupts the satellite signals, or a difficult to reach area such as the middle of a road or the bottom of a ditch. The GS18i can overcome these obstructions by being able to capture images of these areas and allows measuring points from these images later. To capture images of the obstructed area, it is simply needed to walk alongside the area to be measured whilst holding the RTK rover. There is no need to stop to take photographs from fixed point positions like when using similar technologies. To use the GS18i to capture images, the sensor must first be orientated so that the camera points towards either the left or right side, facing the area you want to capture. In Leica Captivate, access the GS Imaging app and go to Capture Image Group. The live video from the sensor's camera will be shown. Ensure you have an RTK or SmartLink fixed position and the tilt compensation is initialized, and then press Start. Now walk normally in a path alongside the area to be captured, between 2 and 10 meters away from it. For the best results, walk along at your normal pace in a slightly curved path. The capturing time is displayed, with up to 60 seconds of image capture allowed. When the area has been captured, press Stop. The GNSS, IMU and image data will now be merged and processed. The number of images captured is displayed, along with the average positional quality of the image group. By pressing Store, the image group will be saved to your working job, ready to be used right away to make measurements in images. A subsequent video will show how measurements can be made in the captured images. Thanks for watching.